Sandra Gowdy.
Mr. Speaker, I'm delighted to be getting up and speaking to the dairy industry restructuring bill, but I can't add much more than my excellent colleagues, the Shane Adern and Colin King. So I just want to respond to Mrs. Rip Van Winkle and refer to an article in the Cattleman, an annual magazine put out by the Angus Breeders, and the comments that were made by Massey University Professor of Pastoral Agriculture, Jacqueline Roweth, who points out that food is actually cheaper than it seems, because she's got statistics on her side, because she's done her homework. Sue Maloney, the Labor Party, Green Party, they haven't done their homework, because when adjusted for inflation, 2 litres of milk in 1999 would, in today's money, cost $3.87. In 2009, 2 litres cost $3.48, and today in Woolworths supermarket, house-branded milk is at $3.60. It's actually cheaper. So get that. It's actually cheaper. Do the homework, Labor and the Greens. And in actual fact, she adds an interesting fact that an average New Zealanders aged over 18 spend $16 million a day, that's $5 each, on impulse buys. So if you look at it, she has pointed out that she has the facts to back up that income has risen faster than prices. And so if those members opposite, if the opposition and all those other members did their homework, they'd actually be able to pick up on the same facts that Professor Roweth is and maybe do some homework and stop putting out, making spurious statements about things, about prices, because these facts are all available to us all on Statistics New Zealand website. Maybe they'd like to do their homework and use it.
Stuart Nash.